We've already seen how to change file permissions using the chmod command, but what if you need to change a file's group or owner? There are also commands that allow you to do that. They are chown, chown, and change group, chgrp. We'll play with this bash history file here, located in our home directory. Its permissions are set so only the owner can read and write the file. This file stores a recent history of every command the user has typed, so it's for security reasons only that the user can read and modify the file. If you run cat on bash history, you'll see that we can currently read this file. If we change the file's group to root using this command, sudo change group root and then the name of the file. If we try to cat this file again, you'll see that we can still read it. The group has no permissions on this file, so there's pretty much no effect. Our ability to read this file right now is determined by the owner setting, not the group setting. But now, if we change the owner to root of the bash history file, you'll see that we can no longer read the file. Permission is denied. And this is because only the owner can read and write the file, and that owner's root. Our current user, student, would fall in the everyone category, and they have no permission at all to read this file. Go ahead and change the owner and the group back to student on this file. We were just experimenting to show these commands and when you might need to use them. Now let's move on to the last security topic we'll discuss, firewalls.